that sounds good.
Hello, my name is Brett Kingman, and normally you would see me in my chaotic little room in Mount Eliza, but today I am very proud to be in the Rock and Roll Palace in Mornington that is otherwise known as the Nepean Music Centre, down here on the Mornington Peninsula, otherwise known as the Niche. And why am I here? Well, because I love the guys that run this place. They're excellent. Hello, Colin and Joel and Ronnie and Lydia and everybody else. But we're here to launch a fledgling Australian brand called Leadbetter Guitars. And Leadbetter Guitars, well, this is one of them, but you've probably seen me demo some of their modified other brand guitars before, and they're always good, and they always have a point of difference, and they're cool. In fact, Colin Leadbetter, who runs the show, who's standing over there, hopefully with a microphone in his hand because I'm going to drill him in a minute. Was it you that coined the term "mash meets happy days," or is that Joel Wheeler, the other half?
It's a Joel, original.
The other half.
Yeah, you can't use it.
I can't use it? Yeah. Too late, mate. So this is the Leadbetter Peacekeeper, and it takes its design roots from the old silver tones and down electro guitars of yore with a few modern twists. So first of all, we've got a locally joined masonite-based body, is that correct, with the top and sides? What are the birch ply in the middle? And the pickups are by a fellow whose work you might have seen quite a lot recently on my YouTube channel, who goes by the name of Ben Bailey, whose company is called JJ's Guitar Pickups. And the pickups are his 57 PAF set, and they're just bloody amazing, like the 59 PAF set that you might have seen me demo on the channel. The knob actually comes from a Neve preamp,
and it's that'll do.
And it's got an audio taper knob, audio taper pot underneath. The neck is built by a friend of mine and Leadbetter Guitars, who goes by the name of JMB Guitars, otherwise known as Jason Bork. Are you here, Jason? Yell out! Oh, there he is. Hi, mate. We've dubbed this neck profile the NFN, which stands for No Fatigue Neck, because Joel can stand up and play Jesse's Girl for 4 hours at a time and his hands are still perfectly willing to do another 4 hours. So that says a lot. It's a 12-inch radius, quite wide at the nut, I'm guessing 43 at the nut, which suits me and anybody else who's got hands that are too big for the old Fenders or Rickenbackers or even the Ernie Balls. They're pretty thin up here on the neck. And it's light. It's probably 3.2K maybe at the most, I'm guessing, and it sounds great. So sound-wise, I've got the Fractal rig as usual, so I can show it to you on several different modelled amp platforms. The Fractal stuff is deadly accurate. You'll just have to take my word for that. So we'll begin with some clean tones. The back pickup through a Princeton. Pretty good, I think. The neck pickup. Can't see the lights in my eyes. That's my excuse. And the middle position. Gee, they're sweet sounding pickups, aren't they? Amazing. So, just a little technical thing. The value of the pot under here is?
The pot is a 250K, but unusually it is an audio taper pot.
Right. What's the difference between it and your standard?
Essentially,
pot?
Just the way it reacts to roll off.
Okay.
What we actually found with this pot, when one basically accidentally ended up in one of the guitars, was that its roll off and the clarity of the guitar as the volume came down was kind of exceptional. We would normally use
a treble bleed,
a treble bleed circuit to try and accomplish that.
Let's experiment with that for a second. Halfway down. Little bit of treble roll off. Yeah, but it's nice and smooth, isn't it? That's good. I'm going to go now to the classic Marshall 1959 SLP, otherwise known as the Super Leadbetter Plexi, which sounds like this. He definitely chose the right pickups. Neck pickup. Neck minute. I just want to have a listen to it through an AC30 for a second. Intonation's great. Nice setup, mate. Good on you, Joel. These are a lot of fun. Questions? Ask me some questions. Come on, we need a bit of interaction, sir. Neck profile is wide and skinny, I'm going to say, like a modern C. I think Jason, have you got a name for it, Jason? It's a modern C. And what's it finished in? And the fretboard is made from?
That's a rosewood
board. Yeah. And the neck itself?
Queensland maple.
Okay, great. Yeah, it's beautiful. It feels great because it's not gripping. It's nice and wide. And you can play it all the way up. Any more questions?
I've got one.
Go.
What would you compare it to, Brett?
What would I compare it to? Well, like a big wide Les Paul that's a lot lighter and actually stays in tune. But the long scale, because it is a long scale, isn't it? That gives it a bit more string tension. We're not talking 24-0, it's 25.5, right? Yeah. So it's you know, a hybrid. I'm not going to say mongrel, but it's a hybrid of a lot of different things.
I'll take mongrel.
You like mongrel?
Yeah, go with that.
Well, the Leadbetter mongrel Peacekeeper. It's a whole bunch of different things, but it stays in tune. It sounds amazing thanks to the pickup choice. The bridge is solid as and gives plenty of sustain because of they've carved it out of bloody stainless steel. And the intonation is spot on, and it's got bark and attack, and it looks different. and you get a Neve knob. So it's a bit incomparable, really, to anything that's kind of on the market, because it's a mixture of a lot of cool elements with Colin's slightly left touch, which is always good, and that's what gives him and the shop the edge. It's a great shop. Any more? Adam?
Does it chug?
Does it chug? You know I'd be stepping on a Swedish man's toes if I went across that line, but bugger it all, or I'm going to do it, mate.
So just a second. Let me find a chug preset here. Have I got it? Oh, I do have one called
Chug Nuts. Yeah, it does. You just got to pick your chug engine. It chugs better than me, but it does. It'll chug. There you go. It chugs. What's the web address? Because people are going to want to check it out.
Leadbetter Guitar Co. .com.au.
Leadbetterguitarco.com.au.
You can put the link in, right?
I'll put the link in.
Yeah, great.
Right. That's it. Over and out from the Ninch at the Nepean Music Centre. Thanks for watching. See you soon.
Thank you, Brett.